I've kept this secret under lock and key. Our mayor is terribly ill. The disease has gone to his very bones. He's afraid of witches and relies solely on me, the kingdom's last alchemist. So, I've been ordered to prepare a complex elixir to heal him. It took me a month to collect the ingredients. Deer milk, poppy petals, and frog eggs. But finding the moonflower was the most challenging. Harriet should have guessed. After all, she told me that it grows in this clearing at midnight. I heard about the silver wolf and his werewolf curse. I even took some silver arrows with me to fight back the beast. But he's much smarter than we all thought. He snuck up more quietly than a flap of a butterfly's wing. He attacked so quickly that the blood in my veins never ran cold. I managed to avoid death, but he bit my shoulder. I can feel the curse spreading through my body. I fear I'm out of time.
We must take Mark to our house right away. This bite looks serious. Here, this will be helpful. been cursed, Mark. Every time there's a full moon, you'll turn into a werewolf. For now, my serum, along with such a cloudy night, will sedate your wild mind. And Riviera? Gregor captured her. He sees no difference between healers and witches. Now he'll put her at the stake without any real proof of... I'll write to the mayor of Bamberg and ask him to stop the execution. Then I'll go to the Healer Society to find out what can heal you. And you must find Riviera. Hurry! Also, you tore your clothes when you started transforming. You can sew it up in the next room if you wish. You're right. We have more important things to do.
Inspected this woman's house, and I found bloodstains and traces of magic. When I was a child, the witch came to my home and killed my parents. I saw them and their pet monster, the silver wolf. She's one of them, and she wreaks havoc and death among us. But our town will be safe. I'll make sure of that.
Thank you. Gregor's gone mad. He claims that a werewolf attacked the citizens, but it couldn't have been you. Harriet was keeping an eye on you in the hidden room.
I'm so happy you're all right. I came here the moment I heard about Gregor's plans. I've talked to the Healer Society. They advise you to hide somewhere underground before the full moon comes. Otherwise, people may get hurt. Go down to the streets and head to the embankment. There's a secret passage to the dungeon there. We should split up. Three people are more likely to draw attention. So I'll meet you there. And here, take this map. Hurry up. We must get to the embankment. It'll be safe down there.
The dungeon is a perfect hideout. We need to get there as quickly as we can.
witch has escaped. We must find her.
Hurry. We must lock Mark in the dungeon quickly.
You
My serum works perfectly. Now all healers and witches will have a loyal protector from Gregor. This hunter threatens our lives, but now we have our very own werewolf to keep us safe. Of course, a wild werewolf would bite Mark in the mountain forests. I just needed to lure Mark here. My serum will speed up the transformation, and then he'll no longer be able to control himself. We must part ways now, my faithful student. Farewell, Riviera.
Take her.
Be back for you.
Are you all right? I pulled you out of the river. Oh dear, now you're soaking wet. Let's go to my house and dry your clothes. Oh no! Wolves! Saving me. It's strange, but I recognized that howl. It was a werewolf. I suppose that's what attracted the wolves. Oh, once you hear that howl, you remember it forever. You know, I've tried to cure a werewolf in the past. I wrote down the cure recipe just in case. Find my diary. It will help. My hands are still shaking from the attack. But here, take the key to my house and be my guest. By the way, there's an abandoned hunter's lodge not too far from here. Maybe there you'll find something to protect us against the wolves. They might come back. Well then, let's focus on the recipe.
Thank you.
Ah, yes. The cure for lycanthropy. In all my years of practice, that experience was the most memorable. I got the help of the tavern owner, Helmuth. His tinctures can cure almost anything. We were treating a man with lycanthropy and battled against the disease for 3 weeks. Eventually, he started to recover. The cure recipe Helmuth came up with is on the next page. Back off, sweetie.
Gregor's father was a witch hunter. Servants of darkness are difficult to catch, especially during their evil rituals. At this moment, they're irresistibly strong. Once, while hunting in the forest, Gregor's father rescued an unusual wolf cub. His fur shone silver in the moonlight. He was strong and devoted, so the wolf began to live with Gregor's family. One day, witches led by Harriet came to their house and demanded to give them that beast. When his father refused to do so, Harriet pulled out a magic scroll and cursed Gregor's parents. They died immediately. The wolf grabbed little Gregor and ran away from the house. He left the baby on the threshold of Helmut's tavern in Ghost Town. Later, the witches tried to trace the wolf, but they've only found out that he'll return when his blood calls for help.
Thank you. Now I know the real silver wolf is still out there. Harriet was so eager to bend the beast to her will, but she couldn't find him. That's why she created one herself. I promise to tell you who might be able to help you. Do you know Helmut? He owns a tavern. He's famous among travelers for curing so many ailments. I'm sure he knows how to remove the werewolf curse. You must go to him. I'll join you after I search for traces of the witch.
Thank you.
Do you wish to know the future? Bring me a crystal ball, and I'll tell your fortune. Do you see this pink haze in my crystal ball? Oh, you can't hide your feelings. It's something everyone needs. This emotion inspires, but it also kills. Don't look away. You know who I'm talking about. I saw him too. Strong, handsome, skilled. It would be strange not to love such a man, but his soul is tormented. He's cursed. What has he turned into? If you do not fight against your fate, you will save your beloved. He will no longer suffer as soon as you see it in the sky. Wanderers flock to the city, bringing their problems and ailments with them. I'm tired of seeing only pain. I see a spark of love in your eyes, so I will help you meet your match. Hurry, it's running out. I see that you have feelings for this man that Helmuth took in. You know, I like a good love story, so I'll tell you how to get into the tavern. Here, take this. Give it to the wolf on the tavern door.
Come in, young lady. You must be Riviera. Sometimes he calls you. He's already delirious. I can't leave him alone, as he'll surely try to escape. By the way, I'm Helmuth, the owner of this place. If you want to hear his voice ever again, you must work quickly. I hide the recipe for the lycanthropy cure in this room. That's necessary because such recipes are dangerous. If any guests see them, my tavern's reputation will be ruined. I have to look after him, so you must do everything yourself. Take this. and hurry. Also, I should warn you that it's really dangerous to be around Mark right now. I have some equipment in my basement. You can check it out. All right, then hurry and make him the cure.
I have nothing but respect for you and how far you've come. It's a pity it was all in vain. I've always had to be one step ahead to survive in this world, and now I know something that will help me finish what I started. Need a potion to subdue you. I can perform a powerful ritual and turn you into a werewolf for good. I'll go prepare, and you say goodbye to Riviera.
get to Mark. That's the Silver Wolf. He must have come here to help you.
Please, don't be afraid. I realize that I have been fighting for the wrong side. I want to redeem myself and help you save Mark. Harriet's trail led me here. The witch's land is up ahead, and the wolf can go in there. We must get to Mark on foot.
Get them!
Help me. I can't hold him back for long. won't become human again until you catch Harriet. We need to stop her from completing the ritual. I'll keep an eye on Mark. Take this and be careful. was afraid, and I blamed everything on innocent people. The same people that have become my friends. I'm sorry for the things I did before. Thank you both for everything.